just to start off proceedings, can I say a big thank you on behalf of the organisers tonight for all the acts that are turning up tonight to play totally for free in aid of this cause. Thank you. Now, they didn't know until I said that they're paying for them tonight. But now they're here, we're going to do it for you. As I said, it's going to be a great night, good music, and as I said, all in a great cause. So, the first band, you might say, is quite recently formed. In fact, it was formed out there while we were having a fag. And they're called Forever Intent. That was the best we could come up with. It was called Tesco if that van had gone past the 2 miles away. So here we are. It's their first gig understanding this identity. So put your hands together for Forever Intent.
Thank you. statement, shall everything back.
Thank you. I'm going to go along with you. If I get drunk, no, I'm going to be your brother, be the man who gets up next to you. If I hate that, well, I know I'm gonna be, I'm gonna be the man who's favorite. I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be the man who walks 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. When I'm walking, well, I know I'm gonna be, I'm gonna be the man who's walking hard for you.
The next band up, Peacock Waters, right? Wee bit more established than that. And I'm so old and untrendy, I didn't know anything about the bands up tonight. And so I did my usual investigative journalism into these bands. I looked them up in Google, right? And I found hee-haw about the bands playing tonight, but I did discover where they got their names from. You realise that Peacock Waters is actually a caravan site in Lincolnshire. There you go. And parallel lights in the wiring system for a 1959 Vauxhall. So we're setting up with Peacock Waters, as I said, young band, greatly popular around here, and I thought they should have fallen back on experience, you know, because somebody like me is a veteran, which is one way of putting it, old in other words, right? I am the godfather of Lanark rock and roll. You could say I'm Lanark's Jimmy Savile. No, I won't say that. I'm Lanark's Rolf Harris. No, I wouldn't say that either. I'll hit for John Peel, alright? So, the next band up, Peacock Waters, and remember, after them, we're going to have a raffle, right? The prizes up tonight are amazing. The community, the business community around here, really, really got behind us. So, hope you've all got your raffle tickets, right? The prizes are stunning, right? And it's all going to our great college, get the kids leaving Kirkfieldbank, musically educated, so that they can get out of Kirkfieldbank. Right?